New Zealand's physical attractions, its dramatic mountains, unpolluted beaches and green countryside, as an epic survival story of unique plants and animals, cast adrift from the ancient supercontinent of Gondwanaland. These ancient species evolved in isolation and struggled to survive in what renowned naturalist David Bellamy has called Moa's Ark, named after New Zealand's native but now extinct giant flightless bird, the moa. After only 1,000 years of human settlement, New Zealand has lost many native species, but impressive gains have been made in recent times to protect and enhance what is left. These include removing introduced pests from island wildlife sanctuaries, the establishment of 13 national parks, 3 maritime parks, 2 World Heritage areas, hundreds of nature reserves and ecological areas, a network of marine reserves and wetlands, and protection for special rivers and lakes. In total, around 40% of New Zealand's land area is protected conservation land. In addition, research and management programs have been introduced to aid the recovery of rare and endangered species like kakapo, kokako, kiwi and tuatara. New Zealand welcomes everyone to experience and discover its unique and precious natural heritage. We ask only that you make as little impact as possible, so future generations may also enjoy it as you do.